a long sign for him, so he has to arch his back. Great run down at the back. Oscar Elliott was the first tackle, and then Goldsack the second. Well done.
That's brilliant.
That's good pressure. Franklin pushing out, and then being held up. Great tackle by Reed, and Big Buddy couldn't break him. Looked set to go, didn't he?
Blair was tackling still. Well done into the middle. Webster, little fumble. View on Armitage. Run down!
What a rundown tackle by Tyson Goldsack. The Saints were off and they were goal bound.
Up towards the half forward line. Curnow got a hand to it, couldn't complete the mark. Levi runs into trouble.
Junkyard dog, Levi Greenwood, that's for sure. Have a look at this.
Bang!
Not many players can handle that.
Yeah, the three quarter kick king. There it is there. That's a better kick from Reed. That's great. Great tackle pressure. I love this from Jamie Elliott because Collingwood haven't had a lot of this forward 50 tackle pressure.
Shea, next out by Lobb. Trying to get a handle. Cameron, this is for the lead. Getting back, outstanding smother Shea.
Just kept at it.
Langford, clear possession. Brilliant effort to smother.
Full stretch. Desperation.
Gray at half forward. He's got McCarthy. He's got Nat Five, but he couldn't get any of them. Brilliant hunt down. Kirsten Carr, McCarthy and Smith. And well done, Josh Smith. Determination. And he just got a hand to it.
It was desperation. Look at that. Diving across. Fantastic effort from Smith.
Good football. The last month, this afternoon, Salem. Have a look at that. Well done, Maynard. He could not have played that any better.